हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू आवर चैनल गीतांजलि ग्रीन्स। आई होप यू आर फिट एंड फाइन। टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू मेक इको फ्रेंडली नेट पॉट्स बिकॉज प्लास्टिक नेट पॉट्स आर नॉट ड्यूरेबल। आई एम गोइंग टू मेक यूज ऑफ दीज अर्दन पॉट्स। इन दीज पॉट्स वी एंजॉय हॉट टी। In the base of these pots, I will make 3-4 holes with the use of this drill machine. Okay, I have made 4 holes at the base and now this pot is ready to use. These net pots are more durable than plastic net pots and due to capillary action and transpiration at the surface of this earthen pot, this whole pot remains cool and hence root zone of the plant remains cool. Now this pot is ready to use. I'm going to transplant some lettuce in these net pots. I'm going to make use of cocopeat and rice hulls as a media to transplant these baby lettuce plants. These seedlings are looking gorgeous. All these seeds have germinated very beautifully. See the roots of seedlings. They are looking very healthy. So this transplant is completed and this baby lettuce plant will go into the NFT system after some days after it recovers from shock of transplantation. Thank you. So the transplant is complete and these baby lettuce plants will go into the NFT system. So these are the lettuce plants in the NFT system. See how the roots have grown beautifully out of these net pots, these eco-friendly net pots. Hope you enjoyed watching this video. For watching more such informative videos, please subscribe to our channel Geetanjali Greens. Thank you.